We're doing a Nightly 90, Tizzle. Did you miss the memo?
What memo?
The no shirt memo, bro. Skins. Look at Torian's got skins. Yes, tonight's Nightly 90 topic. We're talking about this movie we just watched. What was it called, Torian?
Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast. Now, it's a tale as old as time. It's literally what the song says. And essentially what happens in this movie, this individual is given this, if you want to call it a task, to find love. And he's shaped like a beast, which pretty much makes him think that it's completely impossible to be able to overcome this ability to find love, even when it looks like this, and be able to find his life again. And so this, if you think about it, it's a love story, but it's also this mental perspective of you're gonna have a task at some point that seems completely impossible. Something that if you were to, you know, go years and years and years, you know, you would never actually find a solution to it. But the problem is, honestly, you'll never find a solution as long as your mindset is, you'll never find a solution. And so your first step on the process or path to finding the next level of your life or the next, you know, I guess, positive piece is to at least first think it's possible and then go into that impossibility with honestly, sometimes half-hearted belief in what's gonna take place. But what that turns into is full effort. And just like this movie, he half-heartedly believed it would be possible, but at the end he gave everything into it. And then at the end, the man became this man again, not a beast, found the love of his life, and life turned out great. But in the beginning, he never thought it was possible. So take a page, literally out of this book that is made into a movie, and apply it to your life. Huh? It's okay, people know about being the beast. And don't make this impossible thing be impossible anymore. Because as long as there's lungs like that have air in them in your body, and you have the ability to walk and talk, you can make anything happen. Change your life, people! Share this video, and as always, God bless, stretch, hustle, and what?
Go Ducks!
Go Ducks! Go Ducks.